All right, hey.
Mommy!
What's up, the kids?
Mary's
coming. What's up?
Okay. All right, on the next row, I see Uncle Pete. All right. And seated next to her is Auntie Tita's daughter. And moving along, we see Uncle Mike's daughter, Jack. And next to her is Uncle Kim's son for us. So I wanted to make sure that she's very well recognized for that.
Yes.
And before we have to say the blessing, where's Susan? Susan?
We at home.
You're going to miss your turn?
Susan! I'm not missing anything. Look at all this people.
If you do cry, make sure that it is a happy cry, because we have happy tears today.
Speak
louder.
Okay, raise your arm.
Next
to your
mouth.
Let's make the sign of the cross for today. To unite and to remember how it was, and to really get to know those that we have never seen yet. And I'm very thankful, grateful that I'm seeing them here today. And we thank you, Lord, for your many blessings and for giving us the opportunity today. Lord, we ask you to bless each and every one of us here today, and also those who cannot make it to share this special occasion with us. We ask you, Lord, to specially bless and watch over those, loved ones who are sick, especially our Uncle Gabe, Uncle Mike. Grant him peace and comfort. Grant all of us, Lord, peace and comfort to each day during our time.
Left it on the table. Where's Tapley?
Oh, nice.
Let's
see.
One.
You wanted 15, right?
Over
here!
I know what this is. I know my dad. That would be something to everybody will see that.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Yeah?
You just here for this?
Yeah.